Well, girls, it's my turn now.
Any last words of wisdom? Just take a big, deep breath and just try and just articulate yourself as best as possible.
Yes. Wish me luck, girls.
You go, girl. I think if Megan has a bad time in this interview with Karen, it might really knock her confidence if she doesn't get a good interview with her.
Afternoon, Baroness Brady. So, you're a sweet shop and dessert parlour during the day and your cocktail bar in the evening, right? Over my 30-year career, I have seen thousands of business plans. And I gotta say, your one is about as crazy as it gets. It's got no depth, it's got no substance, it's only 14 pages long. Why hasn't it got any substance?
So about 4 weeks before I actually came into this process, I opened my new venue. So I was absolutely swamped, up to my ears in work, trying to get prepared.
So you put together a business plan that you want Lord Sugar to invest in and give you £250,000, and you couldn't be bothered because you were too busy?
It's not that I didn't take it seriously. I completely take it seriously.
We don't take it seriously, Megan. This is rubbish. You say you're going to have a turnover of £600,000.
Yes.
But you don't explain how.
I honestly don't think that £600,000 is not realistic.
Well, I do. And on that note, Megan, thank you.
Thank you, Karen.
It's Baroness Brady
Baroness,
to you.
Baroness Brady.
My friends call me Karen.
It was horrible. I got absolutely ripped to shreds. I accidentally called her Karen when I walked out. She went, "It's Baroness Brady to you."
Savage.
Yeah. Well, that's one down, three to go.